Hey gamers, Frostbite's here. And today, if you've logged into Fortnite, you might see this message. Free Fortnite. I was just playing a small little game of Team Rumble, trying to level up a bit, and I saw this. I was playing on my Switch, of course, but I was kind of wondering what it was. At first, it started out as a video. And yeah, I'll just show you it right now. This first one, I honestly thought that it was kind of just like some sort of like military things,
just like it does. These days I balance all the hate out with the love. Vibes in this, they surprised that I live.
Okay. Seriously. Yes.
Today, we celebrate the anniversary of the Platform Unification Directives. For years they have given us their songs, their labor, their dreams. In exchange, we have taken our tribute. This power is ours and ours alone. We shall prevail.
Yeah. Now, y'all might be wondering, what does this mean? You read up a little bit about it. You might see that, let's just join. You might see that it's kind of just like it's because the Apple Store, they actually they charge Fortnite 30% of what people spend on the game. And just in my opinion, it doesn't seem as fair since Apple doesn't really do. I mean, it promotes the game and everything, but really, I don't think 30% is like a good amount. It just isn't very fair for like Fortnite to like just have to spend like 30% of all people. Like, might not seem like that much, but like when you see like how many people play the game, and then you just multiply it by 0.7 or something like that. That's how much money they're taking away. Like, you can the game honestly can only make money off of like 7/10 off of the game. No, you can just put your opinions in the comments. I honestly don't think this is very fair, and hopefully they'll do something about it. But you never know. I feel like Fortnite is probably one of the games that helped make the App Store a lot more money, and I think that it just got greedy, you know? So that kind of stinks. See how long I can last, but yeah. So I've read up a little bit about this, and I know what they're really going to do. Shoot. If you have Twitter, everybody, or just see the game, you see that, like, there's something that says where you can just support them. And if you really, if you feel like it's kind of unfair, like me, then you could go to the thing. Oh, shoot. And see what it's all about, but yeah. It kind of really sucks for, like, those people who have honestly have been playing Fortnite for, like, a long time. Oh, shoot. What can you even do if you're like, if you're hard, it's kind of like unfair for like those people who like hardly are able to afford like their own phone or anything, because like really I'm just kind of at loss of words, because they probably could have resolved this and at least like cut it in half. I mean, still, it would still make Apple a lot of money. Like, 15% in this game. Yeah. Hey, Brendan!
Yeah?
Do you want me to upgrade your Builder umbrella thing? Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna just see what you wanted it as. Like, I'm playing Fortnite right now. The reason for that is because, well, they're shutting it down, I think, after this season. And, I mean, this just comes out a big loss for, like, both Fortnite and freaking... It just comes out a huge loss for Fortnite and, Apple. It's just a bad move. Like, without Apple, they won't have the money they make from Fortnite that they already had, and Fortnite, they won't be able to make the money from, like, people who would just play Fortnite on mobile. So what can you even do, really? If you're mainly a mobile player, I would probably suggest you trying to learn how to play on other devices. Because, I don't know. Just, yeah, it's crazy. Stay on mobile, like and subscribe, or you'll lose all your stuff. I don't know. Just, yeah. I did this to help everyone get more aware of the situation. So, yeah. See you guys.